Even if you're not scared, you're macho and you don't worry about your sickness. But if you go out and in case you carry this sickness without knowing it, you will infect other people if you don't take care. If you don't wear a mask, for example, or don't isolate yourself because you don't know. Because the testing equipment is limited. And something sometimes funny, they test positive and next time it's a few days later negative.
Yes, Master.
Or sometimes negative and then just a later positive. This pandemic is very scary. It doesn't spare anyone. All the royalty and VIP, you know, top leaders, they seem to visit them. Also, despite all the privilege and the protective condition that they are in.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, they got infected all the same. And some strange thing, like people don't even go out, but they got infected.
Wow.
Something like that. You don't see it on the news.
Yes.
And there were the triplet babies just born, and they all test positive. But the parents are negative.
Wow.
Yes.
Don't you think it's weird?
It's very strange. Very strange.
Just born and are positive. But both parents tested negative for pandemic. Yeah. Oh, so many dark news. In Germany, slaughterhouse, hundreds of them are infected and thousands of people quarantine. Yeah.
Yes, Master.
And then in England also now, before it was all in America, now England, Germany, and who knows what next.